Hi all of you, good morning. Today we are going to start with the maths class. Now I am taking the 5th standard maths. I am your Megha ma'am. Now in 5th standard we have first chapter is a fully totally revision chapter that we finished off before in our previous class. Then we will start with our next chapter, fresh chapter, that is which is a large numbers. In 5th standard we have the chapter large numbers. Large numbers means big numbers, dot dot number, ಅದು number ಹೇಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ದೆನ್ ಯು ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹೋಮನ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಇನ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಯು ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 7 ಟು 8 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, 7 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ 8 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಲರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು 9 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಅಪ್ ಟು 9 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ this chapter, in this large number chapter, whatever all contents are there, now I am briefly telling here. See, your first one is a number reading in Indian place value system. We have a two place value system there. One is a Indian system, another is a international system. We have the reading style is different in Indian system and international system. Okay, there in both system we are giving the different type of the commas and reading style is a different. That's why in this chapter first we are learning number reading in Indian place value system. Okay, then after that place value and face value of the numbers we are learning here. Place value and face value of the numbers. Okay, then after that reading 9 digit numbers, reading 9 digit numbers in a Indian system. Then we will start the what our chapter, the large numbers. See here, here is a place value chart. I have here place value chart. Okay, then how many digits are there? First we will count the digits here. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Yes, we have here 9 digits. Then this is a 9 digit number. You know the place value system, how we write? This is in the Indian system. Okay, this one is in the Indian system. Then here first is a ones place, first is a ones place, after that tens place, after that see a ones, then tens place, then we come to hundreds place. This one is a hundred, then thousand, after thousand 10,000, after that lakh, after that 10 lakh, 10 lakh after it become crores, after that 10 crores. Okay, then for 9 digit it will become up to 10 crores. Then once again I will repeat. See here we have a 9 digits there. Then the place value, while telling first digit is always what? First digit is a ones. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Then we are making the periods there. Okay, we are making the periods there. We are calling that the periods. To give the commas, we are using the periods. How we are making the periods? Then for a ones, tens, and hundred is a one period. For that we call the ones. Yes. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ ಸೇರಿ ಒಂದು ಪಿರಿಯಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಒಂದು ಗುಂಪು ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಗುಂಪಿಗೆ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಗುಂಪು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಗುಂಪು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಥೌಸಂಡ್, 10,000. ಥೌಸಂಡ್, 10,000 ಈಸ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಒನ್ ಪಿರಿಯಡ್. ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್ ಪಿರಿಯಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಮತ್ತೆ 10,000 ಸೇರಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಗುಂಪು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್ ಗುಂಪು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ಸ್ ಪಿರಿಯಡ್. ದೆನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್, ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ 10 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್, ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ 10 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ದೆನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್, 10 ಕ್ರೋರ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 10 ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಪಿರಿಯಡ್. ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ರೋರ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ದೆನ್ 9 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇ. I wrote that number, same number here. Once again, see here. In a ones place it is a 5, tens place we have a 1, hundreds place we have a 0, thousand place we have a 9, 10,000 place 6 is there, then lakh place we have 7, 10 lakh place 2, crore place 1 is there, then 10 crore place we have here 3. Okay, then commas I have here. How will you put the commas? Commas we have to have the number. Number hige idre odokke baralla ishtu dodda number nodi een odbeku een bidbeku gottagalla hagade odokke ant helibitre nan martivi periods anna en martivi commas hakke adna divide maadkotivi periods helidellalla ones thousand lakhs crores ee periods iruttalla adhe tara na commas hakidre enagutte namage number anna odok barutte we can read the number that time see there always in Indian system first ones, tens, hundred. This is a one part, this is a one period, one season. That's why we will do the first comma from what? After three counting. Always count from ones. Ones period the count maadkobeku. Crores agli, thousands agli, ekare inda count maadabardu. Always we have to count from ones. Ones inda na hobeku. Ones, tens inda barkondu hobeku number ge melre place value. Okay? Then 5 1 0. 5 is in ones place, 1 is in tens place, 0 is in hundreds place. This is a one period. Ones. Then first comma give here. Then in Indian system, first comma we are giving after hundreds. Ones, tens, hundred. Then second comma, thousand, 10,000. Then in thousands place, 9 is there. In 10,000s place, 6 is there, then thousands, 10,000, second comma will come here. Okay? Second comma will come here. Then after that, lakh, 10 lakh. Yes, lakh, 10 lakh. Here it is a 2 is there in the lakhs place. Then 1 is there in the 10 lakhs place. Then for a 7 is there in the lakhs place, 2 is there in the 10 lakhs place. Then 7, 2, here 1 comma. Okay, lastly we will come to crore, 10 crores. Then here a crore and 10 crores. 1 is there in a crores place, 3 is there in a 10 crores place. Then 1 more comma we given here already. Then now number is ready to read. Now our number is ready to read. Now read this one. See here, 3 is in a 10 crores place and 1 is in a crores place. Okay. 31 crore. See there. These are in crores place. 31 crore. 27 lakhs. This one only we have to read. 31 crores. 27 lakhs. 69,000. 69,000. Hundreds place we don't have. Then 69,000. 15. Only 15, because 100 place 0 is there. 69,015 we have to read. Then once again I will read this number. Listen here. 39 crores, 27 lakhs, 69,015. 69,015. Then reading that out here. Then we will write off this number here. Okay. Here we will, how we are reading, we will write that one. First is the 31 crores. Okay, THIRDY 30, OANE 1, 31 crores. 31 crores, 27 lakhs. Then after that 69,000. Okay. 69,000. Then 100 place we have here 0. Directly 15. 16. For this number, first we wrote the number. For that number, we put in the commas according to periods. What periods we given now? According to that, we given the commas. Then we wrote that one. How we are reading that number? Okay. Once again, I will read one. After this, we will go to place value and face value of this number only. See here, 31 crores 27 lakhs 69.